stage here with We Are the City. So you guys got to open up for the first year of KELOHA. How did it feel?
It was so cool.
Actually, it was the opposite of cool. It was really hot.
It was the hottest show we've ever played in our lives.
It's been incredible. We had no idea that it was going to be this amazing.
I think it's great.
We were actually just talking about how this is pretty super. It's a perfect location.
Are we in Canada anymore?
It feels like we're in like Miami or something like that.
And this exceeded every expectation.
Hey, I'm here with Scott Emslie, who is the founder of KELOHA and Wet 8 Productions. What do you think of the weekend so far?
We have this tropical island oasis theme, and the weather played right into that nicely. And the fans are pumped. I think for a first year festival, we couldn't ask for any more. And I think this is just only going to get bigger, and I'm thrilled.
And so what do you think the importance is of having festivals like this happen in Kelowna?
Playing with acts, like the main stage with acts, is such, like the Sheepdogs and Dan Manigan and AWOL Nation. It's I just was happy to be part of it in my hometown.
I am so excited about KELOHA. I think the artists are so awesome. And for me to just look at the lineup, it seems like the best thing that could possibly happen to KELOHA festival-wise.
Well, I'm from Kelowna, and a lot of the Wet 8 team is from Kelowna. We wanted to do another festival here. We have a center of gravity that's been building over the last 5 years. Time for us to expand, and we wanted to go in a different direction than where we had gone with center of gravity. We wanted to focus more on the bands, the indie talent. A lot of the key staff are really into that type of music.
I think there's a lot of like DJ scenes that happen here, and we need more of the music scene here like this. So yeah, this is awesome.
What is your favorite thing about playing music festivals?
I mean, you get on good-sized stages, you get usually a pretty dope sound system, you get people that are here to listen to music.
It brings a bunch of bands together, which is cool.
Oh, it's the
look.
City!
Oh, I know you guys know these guys.
Oh my gosh!
Hey, why don't we just get
come on
in. Come on in. And now, I don't know if you have seen the rest of the lineup here that we have at KELOHA, but we obviously have this nice little tropical island theme going on here. If you had to be stuck on a tropical island with one other band from the KELOHA lineup, who would you pick?
That's easy. USS. Yeah. But then that's kind of a cheat because they're already kind of like our buddies.
It'd be Heyotion. Dave and Davo and Ashley and I have crossed this country. And so I know that we get along well.
Well, I can hear MBF is playing Bruce Springsteen right now, so that's really...
Might be MBF.
Sheepdogs! Sheepdogs!
Dudes.
Or Kytami.
Said the Whale. Definitely.
Why Said the Whale?
Well, Ben is so savvy with like fishing and like hunting. And he's like strong, so I know like we would all be okay because of him.
So I have a little game called hula hooping, but I'm going to bring out the hula hoops and see who out of all of you is the best. One, two, three, go. Okay, no, we need to do the countdown. Okay. How do you feel
great.
Right now?
I feel great. It's the best thing I've ever accomplished. I'm
great.
So happy.
Congratulations. You are today's winner.
Yay!
How do you feel?
I'm going to Disney World.
We love KELOHA.
Why do you guys say it so slow? It should be faster.
Okay. We love KELOHA.
We say it really fast.
One, two, three. We love KELOHA.
I love KELOHA, and thank you, Pyper. I need your